Generative AI is changing the landscape, not only for Caylent, but for all of professional services. Not only for our internal operations, for our developers leveraging tools like Amazon Q, but also for our customers. We're able to help them create more efficiencies and more time for their people to do the highest value tasks.
Gen AI is core and central to how CrowdStrike was founded and is part of our mission to stop breaches. When you think about Gen AI and as we go to the future and the vision and the strategy, it's key to all of the pillars when it comes to protecting your cloud, identity, endpoints, and data. Gen AI will make it easier for our customers to scale, to be more efficient as a team, but also to make sure that they are securing their both cloud workloads as well as traditional endpoints.
Generative AI is really going to birth a golden age in our industry. It is so exciting to think about all of the different tools and platforms and opportunities it's going to create over the next decade. There's so much opportunity to bring creativity and think big efforts into all things across every industry.
When I think about what is most inspiring about, one, the evolution of Gen AI, but also to the possibilities for our clients and for our partners, really I think about the human element. I think about the teams and the customers from SMB to large enterprise. Gen AI, as we built it into the CrowdStrike platform, but also too in partnership with AWS, allows those humans to be, one, more efficient, but also too to tap into their expertise and to really augment the humans. We have customers around the globe that are using the CrowdStrike platform in Charlotte AI when it comes to being more efficient with pulling reports, automating the processes. It's saving them hours of time to pull together where adversaries are, the vulnerabilities within their network and their environment. And at the end of the day, it's, again, protecting them, and it allows them to keep up with the adversaries, the speed of the adversaries, to protect their environments. And so when I think about Gen AI, I really go back to it's human, the human element, and being additive to everything that we do versus replacing.
A specific example of how I see generative AI being able to bring value back to our AWS customers is not just about our AWS customers, but what our customers can do for the world. Everything ALS is one of our clients who works and is a nonprofit in the healthcare space, opening up the barriers with generative AI to gather data from the biopharmas, the hospitals, the clinicians, and the patients in order to share and try to cure, prevent neurodegenerative diseases like ALS. And this is going to be what solves and cures these diseases, not in the labs, but in the data center.
We have worked with so many amazing customers on their generative AI initiatives. We've helped companies create efficiencies. We've helped companies create tools that reduce risk and help with decision making. And we've even created tools that have helped companies predict what they need to do next. A great example would be a company like BrainBox AI. They've actually built a tool called Arya that helps business building managers know when they need to make changes on their HVAC units, and it's actually helping the environment in a pretty significant way.
Looking ahead, how I anticipate generative AI to affect our product and service offerings in the next 3 to 5 years is that we will start becoming more of a platform company, using AI to provide more strategic software development versus charging our customers for just the administrative day-to-day coding that occurs. Not only that, but we will also be allowing our customers to be able to move off of mainframe legacy systems in 50% of the time at 50% cheaper.
Well, first, 3 to 5 years is such a long time in the future. And we think about how fast the market has changed, or the industry has evolved over the last year with Gen AI and where the product is going. And I want to go back to Gen AI and AI in general is core to CrowdStrike's mission. We've been doing this since 2011. It's built into our platform. And so when I look to the future, I consider that CrowdStrike will continue to incorporate, to embrace AI, build it into all of our products in the platform when it comes to the tools that are going to be open to our clients. Again, from a reporting, from automating, to integrating with the larger ecosystem. We're going to get a lot smarter about how we allow our customers to utilize AI within their environments. And at the end of the day, the core mission is to stop breaches, right? So all of our vision when it comes to 3 to 5 years in the future is going to be focused on putting the customer at the center of all that we do and protecting their environments.